press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So guys, in this video I would be showing you my utmost 5 favorite lipsticks of summer. And hello for all of you who are new for my channel, and if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe because I will be bringing you such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So guys, the first lipstick I'm having with me is Elatine Color Boost, and it is like a beautiful cute lipstick. It has such cute color, and this shade is Superlicious Red, and this is the beautiful coralish orange color. I have used it a lot and it has like gone blunt from the upper area, and I just love this color guys. In summers it gives us such a nice flush of color on your lips, and just let me swatch it. So this is the color, and I hope it's visible, and I just love this color. It is so amazing. And the good thing about Elatine Color Boost Lipper are they are so opaque guys. They are amazing. They give us such a good color payoff on your lips. So yes, this is like the color, and the price it was for rupees, I got it for rupees 135 from Amazon, and this is amazing. So the next slipper I'm having with me is Elatine, and it's in the shade Rosy Blush. This is a really nice red if you are in college and you want a red but not something like a blood red or a crimson red. You can just go for it guys, and you can see it's almost half of it, and I just love it. And let me swatch it for you. It's a really nice light red. So here's the swatch, and this is amazing. I just love this color, you know. It gives you a whole young feel. It's such a fun color guys, and yes, I just love it. Of course I love all the lipsticks, that's why I have added them in this video. So now my next lipper is from Lakme Enrich Matte, and it's in the shade PM10. Why they don't have any name? So this is a shade, it's a pink shade, and just let me give it a nice swatch. So yes, this is like a matte lipper, and it gives you a semi matte finish, and it is beautiful. It is a very nice, it is not a very bright color, but yes, this is perfect for your summers, and it would give you a nice hint of color on your lips. So the next lipper I'm having with me is from Lakme 9to5 Creaseless. This series is like my favorite. I love Creaseless, and they are so nice, so velvety, so smooth. I just love them, and this is in the shade CP13, and the shade name is Rose Alert, and this is like perfect for your night functions, if you are going for a wedding and whatever, you know, and whatnot. It is like amazing guys. It is a pink color with a hint of, you know, shimmer in it. So it's great for your night functions. And I would be swatching the shade on my hand, and here you can see it has a beautiful silver kind of shimmer in it, and it looks great on your skin. Yes, if you are somebody who is like very fair or like wheatish, it may wash you off, it may wash off your face a little bit, but if you are on a medium complexion, it would just suit you great. Yes, if you are not liking the silverish finish on it, so yes, if you are not very fond of the silver finish in it, you can just apply a nice coat of red, a hint of red lipper or a hint of brown lipper with it, and it would go very well. So the last lipstick of this video is, you have seen it a lot in my videos guys, I just love this color, and it's from Lotus Herbals, and it's in the shade English Rose, and it's a beautiful fuchsia color. It is a beautiful hot pink color, and it looks great guys. If you really like playing with your lipper, and if you really love bold colors on your lips, this lipper is for you guys. If you're not in the mood of having loads of makeup on your face, so just you can apply this and it will give you a boost of color on your face and you will look all brightened up. So let me just show you this swatch. Here's the swatch, and as you can see, it's beautiful pink color, and it is so smooth guys. It is like really smooth. It just glides on your lips, and yes, this is like amazing color. I just love it. So guys, these were my favorite 5 lipsticks for summers. I just love them, and yes, share with me what's your favorite color for summers, and I would love reading your comments. I just love reading your comments, and I always try and reply each one of you who comments, and I just love you guys. So yes, this was all for this video, and if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe, and yes, hit the bell icon also, so that you can get all notified whenever I upload a video. And yes, I will be winding up my video over here. Bye bye.